Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay. This is more Final Fantasy VII Remake Intergrade, the Intermission DLC, the Yuffie story, which I'm really enjoying all the connected pieces. But I'm bad. On the PS5, a light commentary playthrough. We move on to Chapter 2. I'm assuming this is what happens now.
I think we're good here. Let's roll.
Due to the recent incident at
Mako Reactor
5, only a limited number of trains are currently in service. Please note that the Sector 5 Undercity Station is closed until further notice. Thank you.
Shh. Splinter Cell's done its best to make things hard for you. Miss this train and there's no telling when the next will be.
Looks like it's now or never, guys.
Sorry we couldn't give you a proper send-off. Just know that we're rooting for you, okay?
All aboard! Oh boy.
Gonna be sick?
I'll be fine. As long as I'm standing up. Don't laugh.
Melfi always got motion sick. Chocobos, boats. Sure trains would have done it too.
Who is Melfi?
My sister. She trained under your father at the same time as me. And she had such promise.
Had?
The war was ending. But a Shinra mech went haywire near a crowd, and she had to do something. Everyone's coming to him.
Yeah. They do. But I'm not your sister.
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000.
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Reeve. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Over with.
Excuse me, I have some questions. You work for Shinra, isn't that right? Then would you care to comment on the rumors that Sector 7 will be the terrorist's next target? They're going to hit the reactor, aren't they?
You! Stop right there!
Get the hell out of here.
The elevators are right there. Let's catch one.
You're up, Heidi. Come on.
Hold the door.
Oh, good lord.
What floor?
The basement. Advanced weaponry.
Going down. Doors closing.
Perfect. Just perfect. But oh, how the mighty are fallen. Wu Tai colluding with Avalanche and resorting to terrorism. I always thought the Wu Taians an honorable people. They used to be, certainly. But now they're nothing but blood-sucking flies buzzing around Shinra's face. Would you not agree? In light of recent events, I mean.
I would. 100%.
What a lovely smile. I think not. Foreign visitors should take the scenic route. And savor the opportunity to meet our latest autonomous weapons.
Yep.
Damn it! I'll never get a better chance. That was Scarlet, Director of Advanced Weaponry. It was one of her machines that killed Melfi!
Calm down, Sonon. Calm down. Remember, we're here for a reason.
Right, boss. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I was ready to strangle her myself. And that's before she sent us off in the wrong direction.
Where did she send us?
Only one way to find out. Don't worry, we'll get to materia research eventually. Just a little longer, my precious.
Yeah, the Shinra bad guys are not very stupid. Kind of like that one scene with the president is kind of like, but I don't think he was expecting one of the reincarnation soldiers to be like, here I am. Yeah, Scarlet's scary, man. I wonder what that's going to happen in Rebirth. How much more we're going to experience with her. Yeah, sorcerer armlets. That's just kind of jump us right to the end here, doesn't it? Just gonna buy a poison. I don't know if I'm gonna use it, but. Oh, that's this.
Where he belongs.
That's my master you're talking about. Can I lay off him a little?
You know what? Let's drop it. Not exactly my favorite topic. It's only gonna make me mad. More importantly...
My god, you people are deadly boring. Luckily, I know exactly how to lighten things up. With a little experiment. Just don't go dying on me. That might yield very interesting results.
Gotcha!
And for being such good sports, you may now leave.
Why did I ever think for a second she'd be nice to us? She knows damn well it's gonna be a pain in the ass getting up there. Honestly, how do I do it? Now then, Sonon, how you feel about giving me a boost?
Ecstatic.
Okay, get to climbing.
Goodness.
Madam Director, the intruders are about to reach the research facility.
And we'll let them. Meanwhile, find out what it is they want. You do have eyes, don't you? Then you can see that while they are simpletons, they've made it further than any normal Wutaian ever could. Clearly they are ninjas. Teenage ninjas. And they've come such a long way. We simply must roll out the red carpet. My trusty steed should provide a fitting welcome, I think. Keep me apprised, would you?
Ma'am, cut system power to the research facility. Bar access to confidential data, then retrace their steps. Find out why they're here. Above all, do not let them out of your sight.
Sir!
and then it'll catch the entire TMNT reference they just set up there.
Materia, where are you?
As I did.
Is that materia I smell?
End of the line, Wu-Tai scum! Nope! That's enough!
Off too.
What was that noise?
Talk about hitting the jackpot. This must be where they make their materia.
Let's keep moving, boss.
Totally. After I grab a few souvenirs.
Ha! Oh. Get to only pick though. You don't get all of them, maybe.
Level 1 power grid online. Initiating Mako energy saturation. Deploying security grid.
What? It's a... Hold on. Fills the ATP gauge of Sonon. Really? In synced mode. Skillmaster, though, on Yuffie would also be really good. to some degree. It's because she chains a lot of things together.
Accessible.
Oh, not in the mood, huh? Fine. We'll find another way up.
Hmm. Okay. See you. It's multiple of them. Triples, but it has one. That's for farming for New Game Plus. That's so hard to not put on. You have to. One of the best items in all of Final Fantasy. VII. Or overall. Hello.
I'm gonna go to town on these jerks.
Wanna leave some for me?
Okay. Bring it on!
So hard to do.
No way!
Yikes.
Let's do this!
I'm on it.
Touchdown!
you learned your lesson.
So I noticed that when she throws her ninja star, because it is also elemental to fire, it's dealing increased damage, and then I can imbue for fire as well. Very cool. It's a freaking Gundam?
Gotcha, boss.
Very interesting. Creates a magic barrier. Okay. Speaking of more materia stuff, hold on a second. No one has assess, I just realized. Cast offensively right now, so he's not absorbing any, doesn't matter. It'd be better to be on Yuffie, but then it's so weird to make her like. She feels so materia inclined and elementally inclined that. I'm not sure how to build her yet. Okay! It's Gypsy Danger? Sticks. Because he has another one now. Draw the attention of a weak foe until Yuffie deals it a certain amount of damage. Draw an enemy's attention for 3 attacks. Hmm. Does it get more than 3 materia slots? Let's check.
Auto remedy?
It does not. It gets a connected and then plus one. Clicking on that. Yes, actually.
Employee identity confirmed. Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Training? Really? Just give us what we came for already.
Might still be worth a shot. Could be something in it for us. Just be careful, okay?
Huh. ATB assist, meh, boost. Stagger. Ooh. So what is this mini game now? Oh. Yep, okay. All right. Orange crates are more susceptible to physical. Purple crates more susceptible to magic and ninjutsu. Okay, well, if the game says ninjutsu is magic attack, so maybe magic scaling does do that. Okay.
Coming to you.
Not bad first try. You need 20,000.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training.
I think the intro is a bit of a debate. I think I need to run to the end. It was more 1,500 boxes, I think. Baited by the auto targeting.
Run like a chocobo. You're gonna get what's coming to you. Got you now.
Yep. So I figured.
You're going down. Got you now. Run like a chocobo. You're going down. With the power of his providence. Gotcha! Get lost! You're going down! Get lost!
Okay.
Gotcha!
Nice. More materia for my slots that I can equip it into. But there's three more. But I can't change people. So how do I...
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate.
Ah. Ooh, XP up. That's for New Game Plus farming. Wait, so do I get to play as... No.
With the power of his providence. Get lost!
Damn. This one is a little bit spicy. I don't know what's best to use against the white boxes. Just anything? Hmm.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject.
50,000. I think I have to ignore the small boxes. So long to hit those. Please, target what I'm looking at. Yuffie, please.
Run like a chocobo.
Oh no. Okay. Oh, yeah. Earlier rooms are debate. Looks like.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate.
Hold on a second. I need to. She can't use that in here. What? It's changing? Does. What? I have different abilities apparently
Access
in the
granted.
Training program.
Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate.
Yeah, that's a lot to get in this amount of time. Oh my god, please target. Help! I don't know if these do anything.
Like this.
The targeting is so hard sometimes. I don't think I have abilities to do this yet. I mean, get into that room. Oh, I'm missing an ability that might make that better. Very curious. Let's try to get only a 3800. I wonder if it's every box. It might be every single box. I did pretty good that time with the huge room AoE and getting to the end. Improving, but only by a little bit. This is way harder than the Whack-A-Box as Cloud. I need Whack-A-Box like no problem. This is something else. Closer. I need that barrel box, whatever, needs to get blasted through the wall, hopefully. Close. 3,000 points. There's two boxes over there and that box. They give me more time to go over there. Close.
Can't see squat. Light. I need more light.
Well, apparently I didn't unpause the recording after I got the 50,000 score. Or I did, but then the button got pressed twice, so I don't know what's gonna happen. There may be something missing from the YouTube cut of this. Sometimes the macro button doesn't work if I'm actually on XSplit. But I got the 50K. Just in case. Indeed. Yeah. Oh, and also. Hell yeah. Yeah, I did it. Oh, man. That's so weird. Sometimes, I guess, I'm using the Stream Deck, and if I press the button, like, the wrong angle or something, it presses it twice. So it started and it unpaused and then repaused, which would also make the recording look a little weird. But, oops. Yeah, this dude, we keep going, doesn't it?
Stupid dud. Quit pulling out on us, Shinra.
Hello.
We're here for materia, not these dorks.
We'll bring Shinra to its knees!
Good job. Oh, like literally just actually, ouch, actually using mug is the way you stagger them. I didn't know if that was something I missed last time I fought this guy. Left.
Found out what they want yet?
We think so. We can't say for certain, as their behavior is erratic. But they appear to be searching for materia.
Excuse me? You mean to say that these savages have gone to all this trouble for materia?
So far as we can tell, yes.
How very dull. Be that as it may, I suppose I should talk to them.
Ma'am.
Enjoying yourselves, I trust? Awed by a simple hologram? How precious. But I know just what you need to loosen up a little. After such a long journey, you must be so tense. Luckily, I have toys for that. All far more entertaining than this.
What do you want?
What?
Oh dear. Is that any way to talk to your host? Really, though. As guests, it's more about what you want, and I think you'll find it just up ahead. Hurry now. Don't keep me waiting.
Huh.
So, boss, what are you thinking?
That we're walking into a trap, I guess. But it's nothing we can't handle, right?
Couldn't have said it better myself.
Music right now. What the heck? There's nothing in this Elevator doesn't work right now. The boss fight time?
This is where we push every piece of ordnance to its limits and beyond. Such tests are an invaluable part of the development process. Go on, see where the magic happens.
Commencing ordnance testing. Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
What the heck? I get to choose this stuff? Okay. It's a metal bench.
Selection confirmed. Initiating ordnance deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Oh, let me keep going.
Beginning analysis.
No sense. What?
Analysis concluded. Continuing trial.
I'm thinking modest.
Select ordnance type to deploy for this trial.
Gotcha.
Selection confirmed.
I think it really matters a whole lot. They're both just bots.
Deployment procedure. Subjects approaching test site. Test will begin momentarily.
Two of them, though.
Beginning analysis.
How you like?
Good lord. Was getting messed up. Save that. Eyeballs again, or weird blob monster. I forgot how this weapon is. Oh, it's doing exactly what it's supposed to do. Oh, okay. Yeah, hopefully I didn't screw up the recording too bad, but we did the thing. That was a lot of boxes to break if you're watching on live, which I appreciate, or if you're watching on YouTube. Also, thank you very much. There are a ton of other playthroughs I've got going on right now, especially all of 7 Remake before this one, and then soon to be Rebirth, and a whole bunch more. Thank you for watching, and we'll go call it here for a little bit and pick it back up next time.